Mike takes him face first into the top turnbuckle.
Crush is hurt.
Chop right across the chest there.
But I believe you got to get Crush down. You can't stand up and physically go at it with him. He's too big, too massive.
And
see?
He caught Doink in midair. Clothesline. Hook him up and over, and down outside goes Doink the Clown. And Doink goes, where's he going, guys? He's going down the ring. Well, he was trying to go under the ring.
Trying to hide.
Trying to.
Crush caught him.
I think he was going to crawl through to the other side and come up behind Crush.
He'd catch a plane if he had the chance.
Wouldn't be a bad move either.
He should have thought of that before. A little overconfident Doink is.
Look at this strength.
The strongest man.
Extends the arms, military press.
Here we go.
Yes, sir.
Listen to the people.
He'll squeeze the ooze out of that green hair, perhaps.
Shotgun.
And he's caught him there.
He's got him in it, but he made it to the ropes.
And the referee there to call. Oh.
Square on the referee. The
referee inadvertently knocked down there.
You know, I got to admit, I think the Crush got mad at the referee for trying to break it. He wants Doink so bad. There goes Doink under the ring. Stop him right now.
Trying to get away again.
Trying to get away from Crush, no doubt.
I know what's under there. He's going for one of those big pipe wrenches they use to construct the ring and everything here. He's going to part his hair with a pipe wrench or a crescent wrench.
Desperate men do desperate things in the... Doink is desperate to say the least.
I'm concerned about the official who is lying there motionless.
No, he's just out cold. That's all he is.
He's down, and guess what? He can't get up.
Crush don't care about the victory now. He's remembering the pain factor.
Oh, he's got it on him.
He's got it again.
Put him out, Crush.
Squeezing there.
That a baby.
Takes him down.
The clown. Oh. Wait a minute.
Wait a minute.
Oh, no.
What's going on here? There's another one. He caught him from behind.
With that arm.
There's
that
two clowns.
That arm was loaded the last time they checked it.
I'm slapping myself in the face.
You know what this is? This is an illusion.
It's another two of them.
Double Doink.
Double two Doinks. If one wasn't enough, oh, my. There's things coming.
He broke it over his hand.
Look at that.
They've got all kinds of things in that up.
How does he do it? Look at this. This is one of the greatest tricks I've ever seen.
Remember what Doink said about double vision?
Oh.
There's a battery laying in the ring.
It was inside that prosthesis or whatever it is.
What a great illusion.
An illusion? What are you talking about?
That's not an illusion. I'm in a state of shock right now. There are two Doinks.
You know, David Copperfield is responsible for this. He caught Doink. That illusion, I believe it.
That's not magic, that's cheating.
Exactly right.
Magic.
It's cheating.